people.
There's three sides to the coin.
Yeah, there's three sides to the coin here. All right? Everybody always gets the head, the tail, but nobody ever thinks of the middle. Nobody ever thinks of the middle. Nobody ever thinks of the one side that we care about. I gave you the fucking technology here, people. I gave you one for free. It's always been free. And I contacted you, fucking Don, and what did you do? You sat there. You sat there, and you try to show people, that fucking the soldiers died for us when we're trying to watch a fucking hockey game here, Don! Well, I'll fucking tell you this! Get the fuck off the screen, you son of a bitch! We're trying to watch a fucking hockey game! And you got the nerve to show us the dead soldiers when we gave you the option! We gave you the technology, and what did you do? Oh, Troy, we don't want to go do it. Oh, we don't want to check out your new technology. Oh, well, fuck you, Don Cherry. Fuck you, Mackenzie. Fuck you, Shania Twain. And fuck you, fucking Harper. Because I'll tell you what, Mackenzie fucking Hurtubise, you check him out. He's in the army, and I'll tell you what, Steven, if I have to fucking send him home in a body bag, if I have to check him out in a fucking body bag, you and me, brother, we got a fucking war. Because I came here to do two things, drink some beer and kick some ass. And you know what? I'm all out of fucking beer. You motherfucker, jabroni! If you smell what the fucking rock is cooking, jabroni, because I'll tell you this. I didn't come here from Miami. I didn't come here from LA. I'm here from motherfucking Canada. And I'll tell you what, Triple H. I'll tell you what, fucking Hollywood Hogan. I am fucking here to rule. And if you got a motherfucking problem with it, you fucking take it somewhere else. Because if you know what, the fucking J-Rock is fucking cooking, you motherfucker. And I'll tell you what, Mackenzie fucking Hurtubise, you check him out. He's in the fucking army. And I'll tell you what, Harper. If he dies, me and you, we got a problem. The greatest fucking writer of our time, he fucking dies. I'll tell ya, fucking Harper, he's fucking dead. And back to fucking Shania. That fucking stunt cunt, pig of all fucking pigs. She's fucking lives in a fucking Hollywood Hill in Switzerland. And she fucking... tells us what the fuck we do. Well, I'll tell you what. We're trying to fucking watch a hockey game here, fucking Don Cherry. Get the fuck off the screen, you motherfucker. Seriously, I'll fucking tell you. You fucking comes home in a body bag? Oh, back to Oprah. That's some kind of pig of all pigs. Could have fucking sent $1 million to fucking Africa. She could have bought Africa for fuck's sake. And what does she do? Oh, we're gonna fucking buy 12 donkeys. Oh, Oprah, you fucking brain. Oh, Oprah, thank God you're fucking here for the world. Well, I'll tell you what, Oprah. Fuck you, you fucking stunt cunt. I'll fucking tell you what, Oprah, and you, Shania, and you, the Don Cherries of the world, and the Mackenzies, and I'll fucking tell you everything. Shut the fuck up. The show is over here. I'll see you later, motherfuckers.